And I said, Sonda doesn't have any of those things.
No, that's not what Sonda.
Yeah, I've updated my profile on Instagram and same pictures.
Do we want to talk about the hurtful things that we've said between us? Is this all we're going to do?
Are we
going to
talk about
I've realised that Belle and I, who are both producers on this great show, have to yell.
Library Commons.
Oh, yeah.
Which is where both article published by Mamma Mia, the website.
Oh.
Because they have an open call, if you have something interesting to say, to submit a story.
Oh, I often read those articles.
And if you're good enough, you get published, and if you're bad, you never get published at all.
Right.
There's no acknowledgement.
I will be there.
And Belle and I both sent something in that got completely unacknowledged.
No. Oh, my God.
Not even a reply.
No,
yeah,
just
baby.
That's into the ether, and you're never going to be back. But I really want to write the story because I know Tommy enjoys it when I get really sad and vulnerable.
What did you write about?
This is because, to be fair to me, you put yourself in the situation, and then you get into it, and you panic, and go, what am I doing with
you? And then you ask for us to stop rolling. Is this your idea?
Yeah, hey, we're live on air, and you just handed us, it was your love letters last time.
Yeah.
And then you were like, how funny is this guy? And I started reading it. You're like,
give it out, finally. Give it out,
some stuff's not right for radio.
Oh, no, that was great radio content. I can't remember what the first one was.
Give it out, Frank.
That's making me sweat.